learn for something
that
is not even being asked more.
So they're not going to take.
Yes, sir. Yeah, all personal effects and things not
should
needed
I,
for the floor right now.
Will this keep those two guys who are on their way in there? Will this give a bye every time? Because I already kind of started saying
yeah. Not like this is the Olympics.
Were you in a knife fighting tournament in Toronto a few months ago?
I haven't been to no tournaments.
Okay.
There's never been one.
Yeah. That was a trick question.
Been a while?
Okay.
I think a relatively true round robin.
Yeah, I don't know.
and we'll give you a minute and a half to fight well, and then you'll go on to hopefully fight everybody here, okay? Try not to hit the hands. You can help it on purpose. Obviously, if it happens, not on purpose, whatever, right? This is a tournament, and it's not it's not a fight night, so bring everything you got, okay? Defend yourself at all times, right? And try and defend your best. Try not to strike below the knee or at the knee, okay? If you double hit twice, that's over, okay? And that's going to be determined by the martial. There's no appeal whatsoever, okay? Call your hits as a courtesy, and also so that your opponent knows that you know you were hit, okay? When, after you get hit, and you know you're hit, or you've got a hit, separate, okay? And then re-engage. Don't sit there hacking at each other, calling hit, 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 okay? Once you get a hit, separate, and then re-engage, okay? Everything's in, strikes, throws, whatever, okay? Conduct yourself with the normal control and caution that we know we all have. This being a tournament of scholars, of course, there's a minimum skill level to be here. And Dr. Lemon, is that any questions?
Do you have a sword or in front?
Right, great question. So who doesn't have a ready knee in their hand right now? Or with them?
Sorry.
Yeah. Great. So you can only use your own sword in the phone. If our guests don't have ready knees, just expect they don't have a
ready
knee.
Okay?
Okay, sure. All right, so the tournament will go. Well, it'll be a true round off, and then we'll go down, and whatever that finishes, then there'll be another hour and a half, 2 hours of pre-fencing. Also, potentially some non-human guests, so feel free to take advantage of that as well, and use whatever weapons you want, of course. The floor will be open. I'm not sure if it's going to be one list of two, probably one, but we'll see that.
So, the first match is Bolarino against somebody. Who was at the top of the first round?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, one last thing. Bastien!
Woo!
My apologies. One last housekeeping thing. There's a file and some tape on the bar. Check your sword. Everybody's, as a courtesy to everyone, file your sword down if you have any verse on it. Give it at least a little quick file, and also put one piece of tape around your tip. That's all it's needed. Okay, so if you don't have tape on your tip, or if your tape is worn down, you're looking terrible like that, just retape it. Okay?
So
let's open first.
We will try to we'll call out the undead. Okay? So the first match is going to be Bolarino and Bastien, and then the undead is who?
On deck is David Ito and Aldo.
Yeah, and one last little bit of housekeeping. If you hear your name called on deck, put your mask on, put your gloves on, and be ready to walk onto the floor. Just so that there's as little pausing between the bouts as possible. Okay? But let's all open, all right?
There's a seat.
It's on the bar. Let's open.
Okay.
So open, guys. Open it up.
Of course you said that. That was honestly.
Okay.
second.
Seconds.
And hold. Up next is Duncan and Alex. On deck is A.A. and Aldo. Lots of A's there.
Ready?
You ready? 10 seconds!
Sat up and the next little Thank you.
And hold!
You hear holds, don't keep going on emotion.
Andrew and Alex, on deck, Graham and Duncan.
You don't like the song, do you?
10 seconds.
No, you got it.
And hold.
Nice and nice.
AA and Evan on deck is Dan and Kevin. And hold!
Okay, so we've had a request to move the fighters. If the people waiting could wait on this side, and then we can go to center up here so we're not constantly coming against that. Okay, so we just put the people on deck over on this side, and then we can try to stay centered in the middle over here.
So Dan and Kevin are in. Aldo and Renat are on deck.
Where do we stand for on deck?
This is right over here, please.
You can see,
Yes, sir.
Where do you want? David was just playing out.
I think this should be the back line, because otherwise the fence who gets pushed here gets light in their eyes. That's significant.
And on the battlefield.
You start the furniture, but if they get, give them the space they need without hitting the furniture. Go.
You're up against the back.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do we have some things from the water?
Yeah.
Oh, that's you. Okay. So, cleaning water.
Yes.
No, 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 that's not that.
Good.
Alex!
I like tiny hugs too.
Thank you. Here.
watch it on board.
Thank you.
10 seconds! And all! Bastien and Brand in the list. Ito and Andrew on deck.
Oh, he's right!
seconds. And hold.
Thank you.
Renan and Duncan on deck is Kevin and Anthony.
Thank you.
End hole! Dan and Graham on deck, Aldo and Andrew.
Yes, I'm gonna have a Bruce. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
beginning round 8.
Yeah.
On deck, AA and Anthony.
me, that's a shot.
Like, yeah.
distance.
Right to the right. I figured they could jump on and start it over. Yeah, I can see where I gash it.
That is the name.
staying away from you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Break from the skin off.
Is that right, brother?
Yeah.
We got some things there, David.
You need something to put on top of it. Oh,
yeah. Put some 10 seconds! And hold!
Where did you get the
Kevin and I'll go in. On deck is Evan and Dan.
I thought she was.
Thank you. because I'm white, this is trying to make it off.
I would just leave that on for now.
Yeah.
Pick it up. Yeah. After we got two more rounds after this, the two matches, and then we can inspect it. Thank you. 10 seconds! And hold! A.A. and Andrew in. Graham and Inu on Ito on deck. Sorry, buddy.
Good.
Duncan and Dan on deck. Duncan and Dan.
When we end up with something like this, I want to be so I really need to be careful when it goes very well because
I think you doing this is important.
10 seconds!
Hurry up, Steve. You too, hurry up. Hurry up, Steve.
And hold! Renat and Kevin in on deck is AA and Ito.
Good. wanted to meet. So I have the first set.
Thank you.
10 seconds! And hold! Duncan and Kevin in, Alex and Renat on deck.
Number two, this is a tournament. good scholars after all. And as per tradition, whether or not you vote or not deserve your vote, you have to vote.
Oh no, I wouldn't vote for you.
So that's it. Okay? So let's close first. Vote Mr. Coffee.
And sorry, the participation.
Someone give these guys a
we all.
Which I brought several. Cool. No, if you're like football at the same time, you know, it's like, yeah.
Yeah.
I